Meanwhile, over in Davenport, authorities are investigating a deadly car crash. Davenport police say it happened shortly before 3 a.m. in the 5900 block of Brady Street. Police say a 25-year-old man was driving northbound and thrown from the vehicle after it drove off the road and grazed a pole. Three passengers, including a 16-year-old, survived the crash with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still investigating.